when the lights go down.
And then you read the New York Post,
Fulton Street,
downtown. Same faces every day, but you don't know their name. 40 people going places on a D train.
Yeah.